greetings to all of you who enjoy my stories as audiobooks. I'm an audiobook fan myself. Whenever my wife Barbara and I have to take a long car journey, we always listen to a novel. I particularly like it when the reader of the story is a good actor who can do different voices and bring additional tension and emotion into the story. So I'm very pleased that more and more of my books are available as audiobooks in Spanish, and I hope you enjoy them.